This week on Public Service, we will highlight a traffic problem as stated by Mr. Romeo Sayson. In the message he sent to us, he raised that near their place, many motorists, mostly our public utility jeepney, tricycle, and pedicab drivers, are disregarding traffic lights and the importance of giving way to pedestrians who are crossing the street. Our team went at the intersection of P. Ocampo and FB Harrison in Manila to check about the problem, which might cause serious problems, and as expected, there were violators. We're pretty sure these problems aren't happening on the said place alone. Motoring Today has this Young Street Smarts road safety tips, and we're calling everyone to help us spread the right and proper way regarding traffic matters.
That was Motoring Today's public service segment from Honda Cars Philippines. And again, we would like to urge the public to help us solve motoring problems in our midst by referring them to us so we can in turn bring them into the attention of involved authorities.